हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ शिवानी तिवारी एंड आई एम स्टूडेंट ऑफ बीकॉम सैम 4K1 ऑफ हंसराज महिला महाविद्यालय जलंधर। आई एम हेयर फ्रंट ऑफ यू टू गिव माय प्रेजेंटेशन ऑन द टॉपिक फास्टैग। आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक प्रिंसिपल मैम डॉक्टर अजय श्रीन एज वेल एज हेड ऑफ डिपार्टमेंट डॉक्टर कवलदीप कौर एंड स्पेशली थैंक्स फॉर अवर क्लास टीचर Miss Binu Gupta ma'am for her guidance and support. So here we go on the topic FASTag. Some contents to discuss. First, introduction, meaning and definition, implementation of FASTag, features of FASTag, impact of FASTag, registration of FASTag, buy of FASTag, activate FASTag, FASTag bank account, validity of FASTag, recharge of FASTag, offer on FASTag, blacklist on FASTag, importance of FASTag, advantages of FASTag, disadvantages of FASTag, conclusion. Next, introduction of FASTag. First, FASTag is an electronic toll collection system in India, operated by the National Highway Authority of India. It employs radio frequency identification technology for making toll payments directly from the prepaid or savings account linked to it or directly toll owner. It is affixed on the window screen of the vehicle and enables drive through toll plazas without stopping for transaction. Next, meaning and definition of FASTag. FASTag is an electronic toll collection system in India, operated by the National Highway Authority of India. It employs radio frequency identification technology for making toll payments directly from the prepaid or savings account linked to it directly toll owner. Next, implementation of FASTag. The system was implemented on the Delhi-Mumbai arm of the quadrilateral on 4th November 2014. In July 2015, toll plazas on the Chennai, Bangalore of the Golden Quadrilateral started accepting FASTag payments on 1st October 2017. The NAHI launched a FASTag LAN in all 370 toll plazas under its. Next, features of FASTag. The one-time joining fee and reinsurance fee of the FASTag is fixed at a low amount of INR 100, including GST charges. Next, depending on the category of vehicles, a security deposit ranging from INR 200 to 300 is required. Once your FASTag is activated, you can recharge anytime, anywhere through net banking, credit card, debit card, Paytm, check also. Next, impact of FASTag. Government expects to annual losses worth rupees 60,000 crore cost due to delays at toll stations by uses of FASTag in a monumental of decision that will hopefully change the logistic landscapes in the country. The government announced the integration of FASTag and the GST e-way billing system. Next, registration of FASTag. First, log in to the FASTag portal link shared with your bank, issuing bank, toll center. Click on first time user, registration new user, enter in your details such as mobile number and your vehicle registration number. FASTag new registration, you need to provide your KYC document, registration certificate, RC of your vehicle, passport size photograph, PAN card, address and ID proof. Next, buy a FASTag. How can I buy FASTag? By FASTag, you need to submit KYC document, registration certificate, RC of the vehicles, passport size photographs of the vehicle owner. After buying it, you need to activate it by entering details related to your vehicle, my FASTag mobile app. Next, online activate FASTag. How can I online activate our FASTag? The online FASTag is based on the concept of DIY, do it yourself, where you can self activate it by entering your vehicle details in the My FASTag mobile app. Through the app, you can link the FASTag with any of your existing bank accounts. Next, link FASTag bank account. Once a FASTag is purchased, you can link it to your existing bank account using my FASTag app on an Android device. You need to enter your vehicle registration number to enable the new experience. The my FASTag app also lets users recharge their RFID tag using UPI payment. Next, validity of FASTag. FASTag has a validity of 5 years, and after purchasing it, you only need to recharge, top up the FASTag as per your requirement. Next, registration recharge of FASTag. Firstly, FASTag is already linked with your bank account. Then there is no need to load money separately in a prepaid wallet. You only need to ensure your FASTag linked bank account has sufficient balance to allow for toll payments. If you have linked the FASTag to a prepaid wallet, then it can be recharged through various channels such as Paytm's. Firstly, Paytm's. Second, debit card, credit card, check also, and NEFT, net banking. Next, offer on FASTag. Until March 2020, all toll payments made using a FASTag will including up to 2.5% cashback. SBI Bank, on the other hand, is offering up to 7.5% cashback as per details on the website. Talking about other features, you get the ability to easily load money using mobile wallets, credit card, debit card, and UPI. Next, blacklist on FASTag. If the adequate balance is not maintained by the customer, the FASTag gets blacklisted at the toll plazas. If the customer travels through a toll plazas without recharging, then he would not be able to avail the METC services and would be required to pay the toll fare through cash. Next, importance of FASTag. A FASTag is fixed on front of window screen of the vehicle, which enables one to drive through toll plazas without stopping for cash transaction. It employs radio frequency identification technology, which makes toll charges payments possible directly from the prepaid accounts linked. Next, advantages of FASTag. First advantage, easy of payment. There is no need to stop at tolling center for any cash transaction. No stoppage of vehicle means lower wastage of fuel. Easy of recharge. FASTag can be recharged online using internet banking, debit card, credit card, Paytm also. SMS alerts. Next, online portal for users, 5-year validity, protection against crime and mishaps, saves manpower cost. Next, disadvantages of FASTag. First, disadvantages, system or network failure. Since all the system will be operated through an automated network, more of the process and the FASTag technology will depend on the network. Cards and safety problems. FASTag is a simple sticker that you place on the inside of any vehicle on the window screen. Under any circumstances, may this FASTag gets tampered or damaged. Ownership issues. With the vehicle owner registration details unscripted in the FASTag, it is unclear whether somebody else can drive the vehicle or not. Next, conclusion of the FASTag. FASTag is a complete solution for a stress-free trip on the national highway. This is a big step in getting the country to move an offline to an online platform. I will even try to keep a check on middlemen and the corruption prevailing in the road transportation sector. More than 420 toll plazas across national and the state highways are currently to operate FASTag. Firstly, FASTag is benefited for customer because it consumes less time and it consumes less fuel and no need to cash transaction. It is easy transaction through online through banking, bank and debit card, credit card, and easily. Thank you.